A usual sunny day on a Saturday morning in my OPD, the first patient comes and tells me, "Hey doctor, after a recent viral infection, I am experiencing a severe tingling and numbness in my hands. And I am not able to walk. I am just falling off." Oh yes, this can be symptoms of Guillain-Barré syndromes. If you experience any symptoms like tingling, numbness in hands and feet, with a fatigue and difficulty in walking after a recent viral or respiratory infection or a loose motion, please don't ignore. These can be signs of Guillain-Barré syndrome or GBS. Anybody experiencing these symptoms should consult a neurologist, because based on the symptoms and treatment of condition is very important to start as early as possible. Who can it affect? GBS can affect any age, but it is more common in men and it usually affects adults. What is the standard treatment? The standard treatment is treatment with IVIG or intravenous immunoglobulins or plasmapheresis, and a supportive treatment with physical medicine and rehabilitation specialists. Treatment of associated symptoms and complications like pain, sensory symptoms. If patient is having any respiratory weakness, about 30% of patients may need a ICU or a ventilatory care. So it's very important to diagnose and treat this Guillain-Barré syndrome as early as possible. As per the studies done by National Institute of Neurological Disorders and Stroke, NINDS, it's very important to diagnose this condition early and treat early in worldwide as well as Indian scenario. About early detection and treatment options, so hand over to our full live stream and follow us on YouTube. Thank you.